how Sphinx holds us? Well, pressing delicately against skin, feeling so much pleasure. Its consciousness, smoothness, softness, its hardness, and half-truths. I, the object in your eye, for you.